Friends, today let us see how to play Dadi game. Dadi means attack. So first, how to draw this board? First we have to draw a square like this, and then we have to draw one more square. The length is less than the previous one, and we have to draw third square, which is length is less than the second one and also the first one. Now we have to identify midpoints of this, and we have to draw like this. Similarly, here also we have to draw like this, here and here. Now these red marked points are the points where we can place our pieces. Now in this game we can play with 11 pieces or with 9 pieces. Now we are planning to play with 11 pieces. First we have to take a toss, and who will win the first placement should be given to the winner. Head or tails? Head. So yes, this is head only. So first my mother has to place the coin. First these are my coins, and the stones are my mother's coins. So first he will put the piece or coin first. Alternately we have to place. First she has to place, and then I have to place in that way. Yes, I have placed, and she has placed. I have placed. Yes. If three pieces are like this, this is called a dadi. If this was occurred, I can take one of her coins in this from this board. So I have taken this coin. Now the chance was given to her. Okay. This was Dadi. Now she has to take my coin. She has taken the coin. Yes, again this is Dadi, so she will take my coin again. One more coin. And this is my Dadi, so I have to remove one coin. She put this
last.
So this is last coin, so I put here. Now once all coins are completed, now we need to move. Yes, I have put lastly, or she has put firstly, so she has to move first. She has moved. So and the dadi can be opened at any time and reformed at any time and as many as number of times she can or he can. Once she will get one dadi, now she can take one more coin of mine. Yes, again this is dadi, so now she can take one coin. She has moved like this. So this is dadi. I have taken this pick. Again dadi, and I have taken this pawn. And this is called dikul dadi. So if this has been framed or this has been formed, if we move like this, it is a dadi. If we move like this, it's a dadi. So once any person got this type of setup, definitely he or she will get the match. See how I will get it. And this was dadi, so I have taken one piece. Again dadi, so I have taken this piece. Dadi, I have taken this piece. Dadi, so I have taken this piece. Dadi, so I have taken this piece. The game is dadi, so she or he has to get the dadi so that the other pieces can be taken. But here to frame a dadi, three pieces are required, but she remains with only two pieces. So she, I won the match, she lost the match. So this is entire thing of Dadi. But I forgot one rule to tell you. That rule is, we can't take any piece from a Dadi. If I get the Dadi, I can't take any piece from the Dadi. Okay, I need to take the other piece. If no other piece is available, we cannot take the piece from Dadi. That's the rule. Yeah. Thank you so much.